Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with a really important video nowadays. So a lot of WordPress websites got hacked due to a recent malware on essential add-ons for Elementor. If you're a WordPress developer, you might have heard about it. And after these websites got hacked, a lot of websites were seeing Japanese malware issue. So if you go to Google and search your website, you might be seeing weird pages indexed on Google just like this. So if you're having this type of issue on your WordPress website, I'm going to help you how you can remove this weird Japanese results from your Google searches. If you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, that's how website was showing up on Google searches when there was a Japanese keyword hack on the website. So there were a lot of pages indexed in Google searches with showing this weird search result. And after we removed this, now it looks like this. So there are only actual pages of the website which are indexed in Google. So these are the steps which I'm going to go over with you guys to remove the Japanese keyword hack from your WordPress website. The first step is to check the Google results. And in order to check Google results, you will need to add site double dot and then domain name of your website and check if you have this kind of spam showing up on your website. If it's showing up, then what you will be doing next is check Google Search Console. Now, I've already created a video on how you can install Google Search Console on your WordPress website. I'm going to put a link in the video description so you guys can learn how to install Google Search Console, which is a really important part of SEO. Okay, once you have Google Search Console stored and dashboard of your Search Console open, you will need to go to Pages and then from Pages, click on Crawled, currently not indexed. So as you can see, there are 1174 pages which are crawled but not currently indexed. Meaning these pages were injected falsely or with malicious code through your website in Google Search Console to force Google Search Console to add in the weird Japanese keyword through your website, which were not actually existing pages. So when you go to crawled currently not indexed in page indexing of Google Search Console, and scroll down, you will see a lot of pages like this. And I mean, a lot of pages which are all showing a same pattern. So they are ending with .html and all have weird words on them. So once you do that, you will need to add these two lines to your robots.txt file, just like I did with this website. So if I open up the robots.txt file, I have these files added, which tells Google and all of the search bots that do not index files which are ending with .html. And obviously, if you have a WordPress website, you should not have any .html files. You should have all the URLs like this. So if I open up my website, which is our client website, this is our client from New York. And for them, we built a website and we are managing SEO as well. So if I click on any of the page, you can see that it does not have any extension, right? So that's how you should have the permalinks of your WordPress website submitted to Google search. Now make sure to add these two lines to your robots.txt file. Now I'm assuming you already know how to edit your robots.txt file. You can easily go to your file manager and edit your robots.txt file. I'm using Yoast SEO plugin where I have already created a detailed tutorial on how you can install Yoast SEO and install Google Search Console using Yoast SEO plugin. Okay, after adding these two lines in your robots.txt file, our next step is to add 404 to homepage WordPress plugin. So that's a really common plugin which you can use to redirect all the weird pages to your homepage. So that's the plugin which you will install, which will redirect all of these weird pages to your homepage. So if I open up any of this page, it will automatically redirect me to my homepage. As you can see, it automatically redirected it to homepage. It did not show any 404 result, which is good for, which is better for SEO. You should not have any 404 showing up in Google searches. Okay. So after installing this plugin, create a TXT file for uploading as a sitemap. So what we're going to do, we will add, we will copy all of the URLs and copy all of the URLs which are affected and add in a .txt file and upload it to Google Search Console in order to prevent these spammy URLs to again show up in the Google searches. And for doing it, in this section of the Google Search Console, click on Export button, and you can download CSV or you can just generate a Google Sheet. I'm going to generate a Google Sheet, and in Google Sheet, you will have a tab here, another sheet, right? Click on the table one, and here you will have all of the spammy URLs which will show up. So all you need to do is just copy these URLs, create a .txt file, and upload it to sitemap section of the Google Search Console. So go back to Google Search Console, click on sitemap, and after uploading that .txt file, and add the URL of the file which you uploaded. So in my case, I have already uploaded this file as spam.txt. So if I go to spam.txt, you can see all of these URLs are showing up. All of the spammy URLs, right? Only the spammy URLs. And just copy this spam.txt and paste it here and hit submit. Okay. And you can see that Google discovered 1,000 pages. And all of them were spammy pages, which were generated automatically due to the malicious code, which our website got at one point. Now, this will speed up the process of removing those Japanese keywords from your website. So that's it for the tutorial, guys. Let me know if you had that kind of issue with your website and if there was anything which was unclear in this tutorial. I'll try to explain it on the comments below. And we'll create a follow-up tutorial with your questions if you guys want that. Okay, guys. So that's it for this tutorial. Until next video, have a great day.